Hello, and welcome to the Granada Theater. I'm Palmer Jackson, Executive Chairman. As you probably know, the past year has been tough on the performing arts. Here at the Granada, we have not had a live performance since early March of 2020, which means these seats have been empty for a year. It's been difficult for our 8 resident companies, for our staff, and for those who love live performance here in Santa Barbara. But now it's starting to feel like there may be some light at the end of the tunnel. Tonight, we are featuring an artist who was born and raised in Memphis, Tennessee, but fortunately for us, he attended college and began his musical career here in Santa Barbara and has considered it his second home ever since. Philip Claypool is nationally recognized as one of today's pre-eminent Southern singer-songwriters. Rolling Stone magazine once described his voice as leather and velvet. Legendary producer Michael Lloyd describes Philip's voice as one of the finest he's ever recorded. He has shared the recording studio and stage with legendary artists ranging from Carl Perkins, Garth Brooks, Zach Brown, and Eric Church, to Stephen Stills, and Robbie Krieger of The Doors. Philip has performed here at the Granada a few times, and when we started talking about putting a show together a few months ago, he had a great idea. He's been playing with a string quartet for the past few years and felt that this would be the perfect venue to showcase Philip's brand of music along with some world-class, classically trained musicians having fun together. So what you're about to see is basically a live recording session on the Granada stage. To kick things off, I'd like to introduce the string quartet. And this is a string quartet the likes of which you've probably never heard. So please welcome the Campfire Quartet.
Thank you. When you left this town with your windows down in the wilderness inside, let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and sky align. The strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, and you know it's a long time coming home. And your Volvo lights lit up green and white with the cities and the signs. But you held your course to some distant war in the corners of your mind. From the second time around, the only love I ever found. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming on. Hold me last. Were you safe and warm in your coat of arms and your fingers in a fist? Did you hear the notes, all those static codes in the radio abyss? Strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming on. Oh, Angela, spent your whole life running away. Home at last. Vacancy, hotel rooms, lost in me, lost in you. Angela, on my knees, I belong, I believe, hold it last.
Oh dear. Well, you know, growing up in Memphis, Tennessee, was quite odd, you know, to wake up one morning and I had this accent. And it was because I'd been listening to Abbey Road, I believe, all night long. And the next thing I knew, I was here in Santa Barbara this morning watching the sun come up over the bay and the whole deal. And I thought, let's play Here Comes the Sun today. So, gentlemen, are you in for that? All right, let's do that one.
Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since they've been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. sun, sun, here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I see that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been near. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's alright. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's alright.
Thank you.
Hey, gang. Next song we're going to do is from The Pretenders. It's called Back on the Chain Gang. It's one of our favorite songs to do. The Pretenders also did it with a string quartet. So it gives us a good place to start, and we're going to take a stab at it for you right now. A picture of you on, how you hijacked my world that night, to a place in the past we've been cast out of. Now I'm back in the fight, I'm back on the chain gang. Pigeon from hell, threw sand in my eyes, descended like flies. Back on the chain gang. Oh, I'm back on the chain gang. But the powers that be, they force us to live like they do. They bring me to my knees when I see what they've done to you. But I'll die as I stand here today, knowing that deep in my heart they'll fall to ruin one day for making us part. I found a picture of you. Those were the happiest days of my life. But a break in the bottle was your pawn. Of a restless life and a lonely horn. I'm back on the chain gang. Oh, I'm back on the chain gang.
Tell me where he's gone.
people, but it seems the good they all die young. I just look around and he's gone. Anybody here see my old friend John? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed a lot of people, but it seems the good they all die young. I just look around and he's gone. Anybody here see my old friend Martin? Can you tell me where he's gone? He freed a lot of people, but it seems the good they just die young. I look around. Things that they stood for, yet they try to find some good for you and me, then we'll be free. Someday, well, soon it's gonna be one day. Anybody here see my old friend Bobby? Can you tell me where he's gone? I thought I saw him up, walking up over the hill with Abraham, Martin, and John.
All right, so we gents here that you see before you are all living in the Bay Area now, up north. We're the NorCal guys, I guess. I'm in Napa Valley now. All the rest of the gang are all around the Bay Area. And one of our most popular groups up there happens to be Green Day. And so we'd like to do one of their songs for you. It's called Good Riddance.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and in good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on dry. For what it's worth,
It was worth all the while. Yet something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. Yeah, it's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Well, while we're going to do one of my songs following this one at some point, this is the greatest country song ever sung by my favorite singer, Mr. George Jones, the Possum. And he stopped loving her today.
He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you're forgetting time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, just hoping she'd come back again. He kept some letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Whoa, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. We all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
So, Palmer, how you doing there, bud?
I'm doing good. Good to be here with you.
Glad to have you here. And to our studio audience, we certainly wish you were here.
Sliding, it's mine.
it's a living thing. It's a terrible thing to lose. It's a given thing. What a terrible thing to lose. I'm taking a dive. Time. Make him believe this is what you've conceived from your worst state. Oh, moving in line till you look back in time to the first day. It's a given thing. Such a terrible thing to lose. I'm taking a dive. Whoa, on the slide. Hey, hey. Taking a dive 'cause you can't help the slide floating downstream. Oh, so let it go. Starts falling the show, it's a bad dream. And your sweet desire, you took me, oh, higher and higher, baby. It's a living thing. It's a terrible thing to lose. It's a given thing, such a terrible thing to lose. It's a living thing, it's a terrible thing to lose. It's a given thing, such a terrible thing to lose.
All right, y'all, this next song that we're going to do, I met these guys, the Campfire Quartet, underneath the redwood tree somewhere, and I cooked them a big barbecue lunch. We had pulled pork and chicken and ribs and everything, and for the whole orchestra that they were a part of, and to show their appreciation, they scored this song that I wrote that was on my first album back in Nashville called A Circus Leaving Town. And in a way, that's how this whole wild madness started. They had me playing out there on the stage in my overalls, no shirt, covered in barbecue sauce and a cowboy hat, and the rest is history. So we'll do a little Circus Leaving Town for you. It's a story of my life.
Before you draw the final curtain, before the big top crashes down, before you pack away my trunk case, I'd like to take a final bow. One last chance to hear the laughter and see your face there in the crowd. One last moment in the spotlight. One last chance to be your clown. I guess you're tired of walking tight ropes, of setting up and tearing down. You want a place to call forever and rest your feet on solid ground. Somewhere where you lost that sense of wonder. Oh, but that's still the place I'm bound, for I'm a storm in search of thunder. I'm just a circus leaving town. Once we could fill a room with laughter and fill each other's hearts with joy, through each trial and disaster, still we'd cling to our choice to take a path so unforgiving, the road that waits for no one. You know we chose to keep on living. Oh, tell me, where did we go wrong? I guess you're tired of walking tight ropes, of setting up and tearing down. You want a place to call forever and rest your feet on solid ground. Don't try and break this spell I'm under. Oh, stop these wheels from spinning round, for I'm a storm in search of thunder. Yeah, I'm a circus leaving town. Someday you'll wake up and wonder, and your heart will start to pound, and you'll long for the thunder. And the kisses of a clown. Thank you.